Gabby Douglas is a famous American gymnast. Douglas was born December 31, 1995. At the young age of 6, Douglas began formal training, and at the age of 8, she won her first state championship. In 2012, Douglas became the first African American girl to make the U.S. Olympic team since the year 2000. She was quickly nicknamed the Flying Squirrel for her flexibility and her high-flying skills. Douglas became the first African American to win gold in the individual all-around event. She helped Team USA win the gold. She was featured on Time Magazine as well as Sports Illustrated. In 2016, she returned to the Olympics in Rio and helped Team USA once again win the gold. Gabby Douglas is definitely a Black history maker we can all look up to.